Alright, everyone, welcome back to HDTL. Back with Final Fantasy V. We're in the final dungeon. Let's keep going.
Okay, so here we go. First of all, we're going to avoid that guy. That's Omega. He's one of the super bosses in this game, which we are not prepared for just yet. I will go and beat him, but he can't do it at the moment. We've made it this far, but your lives are already up. They were gone the instant you flipped the dimensional switch in this book. So I know you're weak against fire. We'll just have Lenna heal for now. Ferris is gonna be doing all the work in this fight.
So I think if I go back out here now, yeah, here we go. Now we're in the next area. Leviathan again.
Odin will just take care of them. Put these potions to good use. We'll be right back. my knowledge, there's no secret, like, areas here. So, I'm gonna head straight to the end. So if I remember correctly, this area has a ton of bosses, so that'll be fun. Okay, maybe not. Oh boy, this is a problem. Like any remedies? Is that not a thing in this game? I guess that's not a thing in this game. A lot of experience, though. Door. where I need to be.
I'm gonna fight you first.
You are the warriors that hold the pieces of the crystals?
Yeah.
See, you'll die here. Alright, Apocalypse. Here's this guy's deal. He uses every blue spell in the game. So if there's one you're missing, you can theoretically get it from him. He's like the ultimate blue mage, but we're gonna fuck his shit up. Let's see. How about hold? No part of that. Blinded too. Oh, you dick, Apocalypse. Revive Tharys. You fight this guy first, because he's hiding the save point. So now I can get everyone back up to full. Now we gotta take out all the other stuff in here. This is supposed to happen? remember this at all. Like, I don't remember these things having super high of even like this.
Thank you.
So what were they hiding? Oh, red shoes. Okay, so that's the dancer accessory. So what that does is, dancers that have that equipped, their dance, like, almost always will be sword dance. Which this actually might be not a bad time to switch someone to a dancer. Maybe Cryo and Master's Ninja. What am I making Bart's next? Let's make him an archer, actually. Archer. Give him... GP DOS. I believe the rainbow shirt is also for dancers. Thank you. I'm not ready to fight that boss yet. Is the only one that can. Yeah. Damn it. Alright. Alright, Paris, I'm taking off your two hand for a bit. Catastrophe. So, this guy is all petrify and earth attacks. So, I need big guard up. Wait, what? Why didn't... Actually, no, I'm gonna leave blue magic on her. The big art's very useful to have. I was trapped in there. Thank you so much for helping me. You're so great. Spoosh. Hell yeah. We're actually going to stop here. So next episode is going to be basically everything up to up to X-Death. And then the final episode will be X-Death and the two super bosses. So, if you do that, I'm going to stop here. So, if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends. And we got two episodes left of Final Fantasy V. So take it easy, everybody.